friends. Here's Chase carrying her cart. We've got folks behind us. And Chase is having a great time enjoying this beautiful park. Come on, Chase. Let's keep coming. She's not quite used to dogs being behind her, so that's why it's important to practice this. So get used to following and being behind another dog. It's good to be able to have control, whether it's a big dog or a small dog. Good girl, Chase. It's Fitzroy back there. And we'll continue following and getting used to pulling in control. Come on, Chase.